to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to review something newly launched. Yes, I'm going to review this Revolution Pro primer. This is a blur stick actually, and it's like they are claiming it as an invisible foundation. So I was really excited about this product. I first saw this on Instagram and I was desperately waiting for it to be launched on Nykaa so that I can buy and I can just use it, because there's one more blur stick named it's blur stick, it's from Milk Makeup, and it's really very expensive here in India. So I was searching for some cheaper alternative, and finally I got it. Though it's not cheaper, it retails for ₹1350. It's not cheaper, but looking at the size of this product, I guess it's good enough in view of price. You can see we get so much of product in this tube. It's a roll-on tube and we have a lot of product in here. I'm rolling it towards the end, and this is it. This much product we get for ₹1350, and there is some more in this part of the tube, so we can scrape it out when the tube ends. So I guess investing ₹1350 in a primer that lasts you for at least 1 year is not a bad option, and it expires in 2021, so it's a very good affordable option if we see in that view. So I just ordered it and I am going to review it for you guys. I got it from Nykaa and I've been using it for the past 2 weeks. So the thing that really caught my eye was the company was claiming that it's an invisible foundation. Yes, so I was really excited to try this blur stick, because who doesn't want to look naturally beautiful? So I was like, okay, so it's an invisible foundation, so I can just apply this and I can just go out without looking cakey or anything. So yeah, let's just start the review. So first of all, the packaging is good enough. As you can see, it's a roll-on tube and we get 30 gram of product in this tube, and it retails for ₹1350. I got it on discount for ₹1270. So if you want to buy it from Nykaa, they are giving it on discount. So it's a very sturdy tube, it's very travel friendly. As you can see, there's no such thing of leakage or something. So the product inside looks like this, if it focuses properly. Though it's look as if it's brownish in color, or it looks like a foundation, but it's totally invisible. I'm going to show you the swatch right now. You're going to see nothing on my hand. So this is it. There's nothing on my hand right now. So I've been using it from the past 2 weeks. I've been using it every day on my skin and I didn't got any kind of breakout or something. I have very sensitive skin, plus my skin is really dry, so it mattifies the skin but it doesn't dry it. So if you have oily skin, this is very nice option for you. And if you have dry skin, then also you can see I have applied it right now. I don't have any kind of dry patches clinging out. I haven't applied moisturizer just to test this product out. I directly applied this product on my skin and after that I applied my makeup. And frankly speaking, from the past 2 weeks, I haven't used this product with makeup. I've just used it as it is and I've just powdered my face and I'm good to go. I really saw the differences with this on my skin. It claims like it blurs out all the fine lines on all the wrinkles or all the pores on your skin, and it did that, but not on a very higher level. It was okay. Your skin looks blurry, but not on that level, like you are seeing your skin and you're like, wow, everything is gone, and then that's nothing, that kind of thing. So I'll be showing you the demo of this applying onto my face. I'll be applying on half of my face and you'll be seeing the difference in the video. Plus one more thing, this is an invisible foundation as the company claims. So this is my idea. It's not written anywhere on this product that men can also use it, but I guess men can also use this because it doesn't leave any kind of cast on your face. So it is like it's naturally invisible. It doesn't even leave the white cast. So men can also use this to hide their pores or any kind of fine lines. So the skin looks flawless. Like, come on, man, who doesn't want to look good, right? So even men want to look good. We girls apply makeup, they can't. Yes. So I guess this is a very good stick for men as well. So yeah. And wear test, I have, you know, used makeup over it today. So I'll be telling you in the evening that how it goes on. Basically, my main concern is the area underneath my eye. Underneath my eye, the area is very thin and it creases like hell. So it helped me a little bit in that too. So let's hope for the best. How it works, how it stays for the whole day, I'll be telling you in the, like in the evening, I'll be making a small video by my phone and I'll be telling you that how it works. So this is it. It's a very good primer. It can be tried. Nothing so fancy. Don't go nuts over it as I was. Like I was really like so desperate to buy this because it's written blur stick and I always wanted to buy that Milk Makeup blur stick, but due to its price I was little skeptical that should I buy or not. And then I found this and I was like, okay, let's try this. So it's a normal primer and yeah, it blurs your fine lines and pores a little bit, not to a very high potential, but yeah, to an extent. So it can be tried, plus the quantity is really good. It will go for, I guess, for an year. So it's a good investment for $13.50. So yeah, that's it. So I'll be adding a video of my review of applying it, so you can check that out after this. And that's it. This was the video. If you like my video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any kinds of comments, you can ask me in the comment section below. And please do subscribe to my channel as always. Bye bye. It's 6 o'clock in the evening and my makeup looks still intact, as you can see. Though there's a little bit of creasing underneath my eyes, but that's okay. I'm just going to remove my makeup now. And yeah, this product really worked on my skin. I have dry skin, but still it just managed to stay on my skin. It really managed to you know, make makeup stick onto my face. So overall, it's not a bad primer. It can be tried. It's affordable as well because it will last you for an year or so. So can't complain. Yeah, so I'm looking totally flawless right now, so no complaints. I love it. I'll give it not 7, I will give it an 8 out of 10. So yeah, this is it. You can see I'm still glowing in the evening. So yeah, that's it. If you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. Love you all. Bye bye.